Hello, everyone. Good morning. Happy Thursday, Halloween. But I decided I'll get on this morning to record a video, and I'm going to revisit a style that I used to do in the beginning when I first went back to natural. And so basically, there's going to be a few things that I switching up on it. It's kind of like the LOC method or the LCO method, but using different products. Of course, my mainstay, as I've always mentioned, is still going to be my Blue Magic conditioner hairdress. And I'll be using the Softee Super Freeze Protein Styling Gel, the clear one. And in this bottle here, I don't know if anybody remember this or if some of you are even old enough to know what this is, but I used to use this back in my Jerry Curl days, but there's water in here, not the spray. I was using this in the very beginning when I first big chopped my hair, but it's just water. I kept it. It's easier to spray water out of here. It's more of a mist. So I'm just in case I need to re-wet my hair for the process that I'm getting ready to do now. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to be using the shingling method with this. The style that I'm going to do today, I haven't done it since my hair was a lot shorter. So, and it was a different texture back then. So now I just want to see how it would look on my hair now, being that it's a different texture. Okay. So my hair is already a little damp. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to do a wash and go, by the way, which I really don't care for, but I decided I would try it again, as I said, because now my hair is a different texture and I just want to see how it would all play out. So let's see here. And if you see me looking up, that's because I have a mirror in front of me. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I'm done. Not sure how it's gonna turn out. I believe the blue magic is gonna help elongate it. And I already know since the gel says that it's a super freeze, then most likely there will be a little crunch to it. But that's okay. You can easily get that out. You'll just scrunch your hair to get that out. Or you can just put some oil on your hands and rub it, not through with your nails, but just rub it on there and then scrunch it. And that'll help get that crunchy cast that's gonna come on there. Like I said, I haven't did this in a really, really, really long time. My hair was much shorter. And it's kind of like not liking how it's clumping up. But as you can see, it's starting to curl up. The ones that haven't done it yet, they will. Or they should. That's my hope anyway. Let's see here. Honestly, I don't think it looks too bad. I have somewhere to go later on, so my hair should be dry by then. I'm just gonna let it air dry. Excuse me, my ear itch. I'm just gonna let it air dry, and then yeah, I think it'll look a lot better. I'll come back, hopefully. When it's, I'll come back when it's like 95% dry. Yeah. Hopefully it doesn't take that long. It might take, because normally my hair with no product on it dries within about 45 minutes to an hour. But because I have all this extra stuff going on, it'll take a little longer than that to dry. So, and as you guys know, I don't have a blow dryer. So, but look, it's starting to curl up. You can see it. I don't know how it looks on camera, but I can definitely see it. Right, I shall see you guys in a little bit. And have a great day. Well, I'm not even going to say have a great day because I am coming back. So I'll tell you, have a great day when I come back. Okay. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye-bye.